Do you have a minute to hear about an inspiring heroine who did something extraordinary 80 years ago today? This is the anniversary of the German occupation of the Netherlands. The invasion began 4 days before, with German bombers apparently headed for England, making 180-degree turns over the North Sea to come back and bomb the Dutch. The Queen was sent to England for safety, while at the same time another Dutch woman set out to return to the Netherlands from Paris. The extraordinary, real Dutch heroine, Truus Wijsmuller. Truus was concerned about a group of 70-some Jewish children on the Verhaerverschhuis orphanage back home in Amsterdam. On the 14th of May, 1940, 80 years ago today, she loaded them on buses and drove them to the port of IJmuiden. There, she used her connections to get them on the freighter SS Bodegraven, the last ship to sail to Britain as the Netherlands fell to Germany. Truus could have left those children, but she chose instead to stay, to continue her rescue efforts under German occupation. This is one of the extraordinary things Truus did to save others before and during World War II. I write briefly about this moment at the end of The Last Train to London, a novel focusing on Truus's work with the Kinder Transport effort to save 10,000 children before the war began. I feel so grateful to readers all over the world telling friends about my book, helping make it a national bestseller in the U.S., Canada, and Europe, including in Truus's The Netherlands. It's truly an honor to be part of helping others know of and be inspired by the extraordinary real heroine, Truus Wijsmuller. Thanks.